The entire spiritual teaching is to remove the confusion between I and me. Is I and me same?
No.
Chandra. The me is the body, mind and intellect. Me is the vehicle. Me is the instrument. Okay? It can be a bird's body, it can be a donkey's body, it can be a monkey's body. It's an instrument. I is the awareness. Okay? And I takes various bodies. They're like masks. Human body, monkey, donkey. In different ways it can see the world. Okay? The world looks very different. And I never changes. But when it takes the me, it's like a dream. Dream body. Like in a dream, you went to dream palace. Okay, you only went to dream palace, not I. So similarly, Brahman takes the form of me. That when you take the form of me, it's called Chidabhasa, Jiva. And it does one more thing, it forgets Brahman. See, if you go to a movie and keep on thinking what is the cooking I have to do at home, what are the tomorrow guests, then you will not be able to enjoy the movie. To enjoy the movie, you have to completely forget I am Brahman. So, it completely forgets I am Brahman. Shiva completely forgets I am Shiva. The whole purpose is to enjoy the movie fully involved. If he keeps thinking of what is Parvati doing there, my God, move it. So, it takes the me form and me form of everything, like monkey, donkey, because each form gives a new experience, different experience. Okay? So, how to go slowly if you want to understand, it will take the form of a tortoise. Okay? How to jump? From one tree to other tree, it takes a monkey. Right? Some of that you also remember, no? That's why you go to Wonderla, keep going on that roller coaster. So, different experience gives a different thrill for that, in the dream. That's why different bodies are taken. And when you take any body, you completely forget your Brahman. Because even if you remember a little bit Brahman, that experience will go.
So, forgets means what? Awareness
never changes. But
how can it forget its own nature?
No. Here you are. Awareness never changes. I mean, example taken to you. You are sleeping in the bed, and suddenly in the dream, you went to Paris. Did you go to Paris in dream?
No.
I mean, you are experiencing
dream. Yeah.
In the dream. The but what happened to the sleeping guy?
No, he is not.
I is the sleeping guy. Awareness. Nothing happens to that guy. A dream character emerges. Okay? So the relationship what you have sleeping with the dreaming character is same as Brahman and Jiva. Shiva and Jiva. Brahman doesn't know there is a Jiva. The sleeping guy doesn't know that there is a dreaming character. What? Sleeping guy, do you know the sleeping guy knows that I am a dreaming character?
No.
It's an independent character, it's a movie.
But Brahman is all-knowing, sir. How can
you the all-knowing word, you have to understand properly. What is the meaning of all-knowing? Right? Awareness is all-knowing because any perception or any knowing, Brahman is there. Knowing is there. Awareness is there. That's all-knowing. Okay? So, when you take the dream, it takes the body of various things and enjoys. Experiences fully. Okay, there is a very purpose for you people to take a body because Brahman wants to experience something through your body. That's all. Infinite ways the Brahman experiences the world himself. The consciousness experiences itself.
In the discussion we had in Paris, we said that everything is easiness, finally. Easiness is like astitva. So, is Astitva, Awareness and Brahman all three the same?
Same. Existence is consciousness. I'll tell next slide, I'll tell you. Right? So, me represents the consciousness aspect of Brahman. Me, existence, consciousness and bliss. Right? So, me has two aspects of Brahman predetermined. Do you exist? I exist. Are you conscious? So existence and consciousness aspect of Brahman has manifested in you. The chair exists. Existence aspect has come, but consciousness aspect has not come. Right?
Chit
is not appearing fully. Chit is appearing little bit, but not fully. In you, the chit is appearing fully. Chit. When you know your nature, the ananda appears fully. Okay? Till you know your nature, ananda is not appearing fully. And that's the whole purpose. Ananda is hidden. So that you search for ananda in hide and seek game. Where is ananda? Where is ananda? Let me find my husband. Let me find my children. The whole game of life is to find the ananda. In various objects. Then when you get exhausted, you come to Guru. I'm not afraid about Ananda. Everywhere is not there. Everywhere is not there. What to do? I am suffering. Then Guru will say, no, you are Ananda. So let us break for a cup of coffee. Then we'll find a little bit of coffee Ananda. It's too much of responsibility, no? The whole world I seem to be responsible. One day Gayatri came and told me, in Japan, tsunami is happening. Why is it happening? I said, because of you, tsunami is happening in Japan. She got horrified. You are not there, tsunami is not there.
Stop dreaming and wake up.
Huh?
Stop dreaming, wake up, tsunami.
Huh? What?
You sleep, there is no tsunami.
Yeah, but don't sleep at all.